insurance is generally not included in most insurance policies. So far as insured of last resort is citizens insurance. And they may be the only choice since many Florida residents are currently being robbed, especially by their private insurance companies. So sky high costs, along with mandated flood insurance requirements,